Sleep well, darling? Our daughter really likes you. She wants you to be her big brother. Ah, oh, now don't get too excited. Don't jump up and down just yet. You want to be part of this family, you gotta eat like family. Mmm, that smells good, don't it? You eat all this and you can be one of us. Then I'll take those things off and you can go out and play. But you gotta eat all of it.
Wow. This looks delicious. Really, it looks great.
Oh, good. I'll be back in a little bit to check on you.
Wait, is there anything else to eat?
You don't need nothing else. Now eat your goddamn supper!
I gotta do something. Shit, I'm not touching that. Shit, I'm not touching that.
What was that noise?
I can't let her see I've been out of bed.
Back.
Huh? Now hold on just a minute. Oh, just my imagination. I made that just for you. Don't worry, I'll be back real soon.
Shit. I'm not touching that.
Who's making that noise?
Damn it, damn it!
Keep it down!
Don't that just smell like heaven? I made it specially for you. Huh? Has someone been in here? Oh, something ain't right. Well, everything seems in order.
I figured you still hadn't eaten yet, so I brought something else for you.
Who the fuck are these people? Oh, God, I love home cooking. Shit, I'm not touching that. gotta get back.
Just a minute. Well, everything seems in order. Ugh, why are you so stubborn? You better eat or I'm gonna shove it down your throat.
Use your head. Bring it on, bitch. I got something for you.